Well, police are looking for whoever held up a credit union in Norfolk this morning. 10 on Your Side has video from Chartway Federal Credit Union. This is 47th and Hampton Boulevard around ODU. Heist happened around 11:30 this morning. No one was hurt. The police have not yet released a description of the suspect.